signal's gone, and I'm getting a bellyache just thinking about the fuel expense of landing on this dud.
Sure, we thought we'd already be on another delivery job. But that energy spike definitely came from this place, and I'm already geared up back here.
All right. Approaching drop point. You secured?
All right, hooked up and... Oh, damn it. The power glove's acting up.
Again? What'd you use to mend it?
Super glue?
Why not just solder it?
Because we're out of zinc for the alloy. I used the last rod to patch up the hydro spanner.
No solder rod? No coffee? Only one beer left? Sick of having gruel for lunch. Being poor sucks.
All right, here we go.
I don't like this weather. I'm pretty sure the ship's insurance won't cover alien storm damage.
Hey, our dust bunny's tough. If she could talk, she'd say she wants us to land and go explore.
You want us to land so you can go explore.
One up to you, Captain.
Since when am I the captain? We took the loan together. We both have to pay the mortgage. Wait, the signal's back. Weaker though, and I can't get a clear reading. There's some stuff down here causing interference. Come take a look.
What in the world? A blob of gunk.
Yeah, that's an apt name for it. Can you scan it without getting too close? I don't know what's in it.
Looks like snot.
If it is, I don't want to meet the thing that... Keep your mask on. Seems to be some sort of organic compound. Luckily, I don't think it's snot. Think you can use your glove to clean it up?
All right, what do you say, Pumpkin? Can we clean it up?
What's up with the radio reception? Interesting is what it is. Give me that data. You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
100%. Why?
The pattern kind of looks like the signal we got before, just weaker. If the reading is right, this stuff's got some energy potential.
For real?
Keep your head screwed on. This puddle's not much to write home about. But if we can find a bigger deposit, I think we should look for a place to land.
Sweet! Light the way! Not getting through here. More gunk on the other side of these nasty vines. we find more of that substance, our poor days might be over. I could get a garden of my own back home. What would you do?
Pay our bills?
I meant after that.
I know. But I don't dream big until I know it's within my reach.
A dream, Bex, is something that's out of our reach. Otherwise, it's called an option.
There's an open space over these cliffs. Can you make it through?
Anything for my captain.
Enough of the captain thing.
This place seems like it's big enough for the bunny, right?
Yeah, but I can't take her down until that gunk's gone. Care to clean it up?
Oh yeah, it'll be our pleasure. Like pollution?
Whatever it is, it's messing with my gear. Hurry up and take it away.
It sure is nice when it's gone. Hope it helps with the signal.
Off this time.
You got served.
Maybe you should take a look at his code. Yesterday he ran all of my tools through the washing machine.
Yeah. That storm was rough, and I don't like the look of that river. I'll run some diagnostics on Bunny just to be safe.
Now? I was thinking we could do some exploring together.
Avoid the boring stuff, you mean?
No, I just thought.
I know, Ronnie, but I have to take care of the ship first. Look, I'm running a constant scan for the energy signal. Why don't you remove some more gunk and see if we pick it up again?
Okay, if you say so, Cap.
Just be careful.
This looks interesting. Check the data for me, please.
What's up with your attention span? Aren't you gonna clean up some gunk? It's really compact. Looks like it could burst any minute.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Let's plant it.
Proper fix for the glove. If you find some metal ore for the soldering alloy, you could repair it once and for all.
If we're gonna stick around here for a while, I'm really going to need it. Stuff sure looks interesting. I wonder.
What are you up to?
Since this is not worth harvesting, I might as well throw that seed thing in there and see what happens.
Take cover, Kurt.
I think the bunny will like it here.
Could be worse, I guess. Ample space, ground seems stable enough. I'm still not happy about the look of that river, though.
Come on. It doesn't get much better than this. Who knows what we'll find?
Hopefully, the source of that energy signal. We're going on and on about landing here. Now you're just standing around chatting? Go on! Get out there!
I'm on it. This river looks pretty bad. I wonder where it leads. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Is this what I need?
Could be useful. Just not for soldering your glove. Keep looking.
What about this? Anything we can use?
All right, there's platinum in there. That should give a solid solder. Go get some more.
Never take unnecessary risks.
Oh yeah? What about that time on Beta Romulan?
Ugh, that foreman didn't even listen. I warned her.
That woman owes you half an arm.
I could have
died in that shitty mine. But instead, I got you. And this lovely glove. Okay, Bex. I think I got what I need.
Great. Head back.
Sweet. A shortcut. Go. It is new, pumpkin. I'll be able to rip up that stubborn alien plant for sure.
Stop chatting with your glove and just go pick the damn plant.
All right, I guess I'll just throw this ball into that glowing stuff and see what happens, right?
You got more of a green thumb than me.
Son of a...
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, you could say that. I just grew myself a freaking staircase.
A staircase? What? The energy puddle? Huh, that's interesting. Tell you what, why don't you tell me about it back here? I'm all done, and I'm ready for some chow.
In a few minutes, okay?
You ever get tired?
Hey, Kurt.
You got served.
And a good day to you too, buddy.
Energy potential in this stuff. Right now, I just wish it was edible.
Hey, why don't you just grab a gruel snack to hold you over? There's even some sorghum growing in the hydro.
Hey, I've set up your radio as a repeater for the ship's scanner.
So I'm like a walking energy detector now?
Your gear should pick up the energy signal if you happen to get within range while you're out there.
Thank you.
What a view.
Reception's bad. Maybe you should head back? I don't want to lose contact.
This vegetation doesn't look right.
It's like the gunk is sucking the life out of it. Let me do something about it. I'll head back soon. Promise. You think the gunk wants to cause harm? Like it's, you know, sentient or something?
Sentient, that icky stuff. Jeez, I hope not. Breaking up, what's going on?
This might take me a while after all.
Give me a break!
You'd understand if you're seeing what I'm seeing. The gunk's eating everything here. Come see for yourself.
Leave my post on an empty stomach. Don't think so. You're right. The gunk is a bloody nuisance. Well, if there is, the more chance of energy pins.
Thank you.
been a while since I nailed a shot, but maybe I still got it. Yes! Some of these plants might make a nice stew. Want me to bring some back for you?
I cannot be bribed with alien gumbo ingredients. If you find a pack of beer or a tin of coffee beans, I'm willing to talk.
All right, I'll keep an eye out, but don't get your hopes up. Here's the river again. Why, hello there. You must be the one with the sweet singing voice. You guys, on the other hand, are nasty.
All right, straight on.
There's more life here than we thought, Bex. I've encountered animals.
What? Really? Did they have teeth and claws?
Some of them did, yeah.
If you get hurt, I will kill you.
Planet is literally a paradise when the gunk's gone. Lush and colorful and amazing. I could just roll around and rub my face in it all.
I wouldn't advise that. Hard to track energy signals when you're having an allergy attack.
Thank you. Oh, treasure for little old me? Yes, please. I'll take these, thank you very much.
This sure is something else.
Hey, Ronnie. I had Kurt get a water sample from the river. It was thick with gunk.
I hear ya. The stream doesn't look too inviting out here either.
What if the camp gets flooded? Bunny would not approve of that.
Thank you.
proper meal soon. I'm gonna freak out. Any plans of heading back?
I'm following an animal, and it's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen. I'm gonna track it a little bit further.
If I had a credit for every time I hear what you say, I'm just gonna...
There you are.
I'm not claustrophobic. Gunk isn't exactly alive, but
but it seems like it's drawn to living things.
It's like it's completely off balance. My best theory yet. The gunk is a waste product from some kind of ecosystem-related process.
Like poop?
You're eloquent as always. But it might not be a bad metaphor.
You're fast, but I wish you wouldn't run from me. I just want to look at you.